From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Good evening, I'm Kimberly Hunt with the 10 News update. Three people are in jail tonight in connection with the killings of two Honduran migrant teenagers. Witnesses say two men and one woman robbed and kidnapped the boys who were walking to a caravan shelter. This happened over the weekend in Mexico. Police say the bodies of the two boys found in a Tijuana alleyway. A third teenager managed to escape. Shelter staff members have asked the Mexican government to increase security measures in the area. A former police officer is going to prison for raping a San Diego woman. Today, a jury found Jared Elkins guilty on four counts. Elkins was an officer for the Yuma Police Department last year when he went to a family gathering in Kensington. After a night of drinking, he raped his wife's cousin. Elkins will be sentenced in March. He faces 14 years in prison. Two pregnant women are in San Diego hospitals right now because of the flu. They are both in their third trimesters and they've been in intensive care for more than a week. Neither of them got a flu shot this year. The CDC says pregnant women are at high risk without a vaccination. It's not too late to get a flu shot. The county says there were 290 cases of flu in San Diego last week. Angelica joining us now, looking at tomorrow.
I got my flu shot, wash your hands, and you'll be good to go.
You are.
68 degrees tomorrow at the coast, 75 in our inland communities. Warmest day of the week, Thursday. And then winter begins on Friday with a cool down on the way for Christmas.
Ooh, sounds good. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And for the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com. You can download our free 10 News mobile app in the App Store. For 10 News, I'm Kimberly Hunt.